Good morning, everyone. Cleveland Chain Reaction Season 3, our last 6 finalists. We're talking to them today. We have 2 here with us right now. Please introduce yourselves. They are...
Angel Washington.
And...
Myesha Wilson.
Okay, Angel, Consult to Code. Tell us about your product.
My name is Angel Washington, and I own Consult to Code, and it's a medical billing and coding company that focuses on removing the burden of the billing process from the doctor's office so that they can focus on the healing while we focus on the billing.
Nice. Yeah. You put that on your card?
Yeah.
Very good. Well done.
So when doctors see you in the office, it's a lot of paperwork that has to be done, and they have to translate what happens in the office into numerical codes using these big books here.
Yeah.
And so we want them to not have to focus on that. We want them to focus on you, so we take that burden away. And in addition to that, we also educate the physicians so that they're doing it correctly and properly, and we also have an education component for students that we train interns so that they can walk away from high school or from college and get a job right in the area at one of our local hospitals.
Love it. Well done. Just like her presentation. Okay, New Life Fitness. Hey, you.
Yes, how are you?
Very good. Okay, so tell us about New Life Fitness.
New Life Fitness Camp is a group fitness and weight management facility. We've been open for 13 years in the Collinwood neighborhood on Waterloo Road.
Okay.
We have smoothie bars, which offer immediate recovery shakes after workouts. We offer cycling classes, group fitness classes, boot camp, weight training, bounce classes, you name it, we do it.
So if you won and you received the investment, what would you need to expand? What would you like?
I would like to do some diverse marketing to reach corporations that are local, Amazon, Euclid Hospitals, the Cleveland Food Bank, places that are right around us who employees need an outlet to get healthy. And we're like a diamond right in the neighborhood.
So you wouldn't need to expand your facility. You just want to increase your outreach.
Increase outreach, create jobs, hire more trainers, be able to provide, you know, a better outreach to the community that allow us to actually service and help people get healthy at the same time. So our motto is to come at your heaviest and we'll help you leave at your healthiest.
Ah, well done. Yeah, right? Okay, same question to you, Ann.
So for me, I just want to, currently I'm in the Collinwood neighborhood as well on 185th Street at the Gatewood Workshare.
Yep.
And we know that we're going to start offering billing classes, medical coding and billing classes, so we need to increase our space. We want to have a space that's ADA accessible so that we can take any and everybody. Mm-hmm. And we also need to hire more staff to be able to train the people to get them into the workforce.
Gotcha. And the success story right here with
Sandy. And this is our success story with Sandy. Thank you. Sandy was one of my... students in class at Bryan & Stratton. She was an intern at Consult to Code, and she was our first employee. So Sandy's a success story.
Dun, dun, dun. Congratulations.
Excellent instructor.
Okay, Megan from Cozy. Good morning. How are you?
Good morning, sir.
All right. Kind of excited about what you see here so far?
Yeah, you know what's really cool about a lot of the businesses this year? There's certainly the, you know, our food businesses and a lot of those things that we see every year. But if you look at these two ladies, they're experts in their field, right? They're actually creating solutions to problems. And actually, I saw their presentations, and so one, I had to step up my workout game after I saw you, and I'm going to try these things soon. But actually, I got a medical bill, and I looked at it because you were talking about how often medical bills are coded wrong, and mine was coded wrong.
Wow.
And you helped me to make a phone call and actually save some money. So, so I love what a lot of these businesses are doing, and they're really, you know, they're kicking butt, and we're excited to get them into Collinwood and help them to grow.
Yeah, awesome. That was good for you too.
Well,
okay. I'll just hand the microphone over and let you guys run this show. Jeff is like, yeah, Kenny, go ahead. I'll just go hang out with Jeff. All right, so Cleveland Chain Reaction Season 3. We are meeting the finalists. Collinwood is our neighborhood. And wow, some great finalists this year. This is the final 6. All right, we're going to go back to you kids over there.